still hope that when they go back to Mosul, everything will be so easy to be back to what they were before Daesh. They are not sure of what's going on.